You know I'm showing the house today, right? Well, come on, get these things to your room. Oh, this place has to be spotless.
Mama, I was thinking about the woods again.
Yes, yes, the woods. Okay.
Okay.
It's an investment property. Thank you. It's very nice to know it's nothing personal. You just value your job. I'm happy I'm leaving as well. Bye.
Alone.
You live in these woods?
Yes.
I've seen these woods before. How long have you been here?
Longer than time.
And you've been alone the whole way?
Yes, Prince.
Oh, I'm sorry. My name is Quinn. Do you want to read with me?
Yes. You need warmth, Prince. Come close.
Be late for the bus, Quinn. Got to meet with the landlord.
Okay. Does the radiator in your room talk too?
Very funny.
You saw them? For real? Real dinosaurs?
Nasty creatures, always fighting.
Sometimes I think my mom's a dinosaur. Stay out of the kitchen! Nobody will want this house! Ah! I'm really sorry you're in there by yourself. If I were in there, we could read and play together for real.
Wouldn't they miss you out there? I feel strong today, Prince.
That's great! Will you come out and play now?
We have guests. They may want to look in here, so would you please get some of these papers out of the way?
Oh. Yeah. Okay. See?
She doesn't control you, Prince.
Wait. When we move, will you come too?
I'm afraid my only door to your world is right here. If you leave, we'll never speak again.
Then I don't want to leave. You're my best friend. I love you.
And if you want little ones in the future, this house has... I'm sorry, hold on. I thought I told you to clean up in here.
I don't want to go. I want to stay here with the heater.
Enough with the radiator, okay?
What's with the radiator?
What should we play first?